Oh yeah, busy is an understatement.
Have you ever had glasses before?
No.
Ever?
Checking a pupil's pupils.
Can you see that letter? Does it look better here?
Dr. Samantha Del Campo says it's easy to see how poor vision can lead to poor grades.
It causes difficulty with reading, difficulty with, you know, learning in general. So if most of your information learned in school is through 80% of your vision.
While doctors recommend a yearly eye exam for children after the age of 3, some families can find it difficult to afford doctor's visits and buying glasses. Communities and Schools is helping ease that burden for families in some Chesterfield County schools. Volunteers are providing free eye exams and glasses.
You like those? Okay.
In its simplest form, the mission of Communities in Schools is to prevent kids from dropping out of school when they get older.
Imagine you're sitting in class and can't see the board. Of course, not only are you not learning, it's probably likely you're going to be disrupting everybody else in class, right? So we've had a number of our teachers, when our kids get fitted, say, I saw an immediate improvement in behavior issues with that kiddo.
Can actually correlate to your score on an intelligence test, which is amazing. So that just kind of shows you how important your vision is in order to have good school performance.
You can tell exactly when that moment is. They light up and you can just tell, like, they don't even want to try on anything else. It's always that pair.
They put them on and it's like, holy cow, a whole world sort of opens up to them.
Oh, good.
Something as simple as an eye exam can help students see a brighter future, and that's building better minds.